Alright guys, so we are back, and we're headed into here. I did have a tape I wanted to listen to, so we'll listen real quick.
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Okay, well, that didn't answer the question that I had for the combination, so that must be further along somewhere. It looks like some shotgun shells are down there, but I'm not stuck. Quit telling me. I'll take a that, and I'll take a that. And you had that. That's nice. Let's hack this real quick.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
This is some goodies up there. Right here. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. And I've got a knock. That's messed up.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Great.
What
maybe? Crazy lady! Crazy lady! Crazy lady! Oh, totally missed.
Don't tempt me!
Crazy lady, stop shooting for attacking right in the crotch. That's just wrong.
You almost died. I'm sending something first. Now watch your back.
She's not gonna leave because she should just leave. What's she bitching about? Two turret friends. Yay!
You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera.
Go get the camera. Did I not? Oh. Don, 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 don.
The fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye. Just on his say-so.
Fine then. Can I get up here? That'd be awesome.
Oh man, jumping the ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I still have a turret friend, don't I? Oh, yes. Shusha, you're dead. And I need some more Eve. I wonder if I can buy some. Oh, I have $7. Dang it. Ah! Run! Awesome.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Oh, I should do that. Go get some, Loot. Because I like loot. Very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oop, slow around. I just heard something that I didn't want to hear. Ooh, that was weird. Take it. Got it. My jumping skills are awesome. Okay, maybe not really, but... Look, I fixed the black thing. Isn't that awesome? Dun dun dun! Actually, I didn't really fix it. My friend fixed it, because they got the same game and they figured it out. Something to do with high detail post-processing being on. And the graphics card just doesn't like it. Yep. I didn't like this. I never find any grenades. I'm so sad. We're switching this out. Totally switching this out. It's so annoying. Sonic boom. It'd probably be nice if I had more than just one.
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
Why?
A rapture reminder.
Now, I went back earlier to the area that had a bunch of stuff underneath in hopes that I could use telekinesis on it. Not so much. I had to restart because, oh crap. Run! Turret friend, where are you? Oh, you're beating up my turret friend. Boom. Come on, do it again, do it again, do it again. No? You don't like my friends? I wonder what he's hitting or shooting at. Where is my turret, buddy? Here you are. How much health do you have? Can I see that? No. Nothing. Thank you, game, for giving me nothing. Can't carry more. Thought I saw something. Oh, crap. Got a few bodies. Potato chips. Nom, nom, nom. Oh, damn it. I just spent my money on that. Alrighty. I need some more dollars. Do you have any? Yes. Whoa, audio. What are you doing, audio? Whoa. Whoa, whoa. Oh yeah, give me some of those. Although I don't like this. Hey, mister. Totally missed your head. Oh, damn it. You get him a little turret, buddy. Or not. Get him! Or not. Oh crap, did I hit the big daddy? Cause that would suck. Finding the sea slug. Taken. Done. Anything? No. Ugh. Yep, just mind your own business. Oh, don't. All right. Oh, crap. If I knew I wouldn't be murdered by the Big Daddy, I'd take him out. I just don't have any good ammo. I have 2 electric buck. It's just great. 4 of these. Thought I had more than that. Apparently not. Ah! Run! Damn it. Did I see something shiny? Give me. Take that. Hey. Give me. Oh, there's a big daddy down there. There's one right there too! Stupid music! Oh, I just realized it's playing music again. Gosh darn it. Oh, grenades. Ow! Darn it, that thing down there is getting me. Okay. Mine.
Who said that? Who's there?
No one's there. You're
oh. Baby.
Holy crap, where'd you come from? You're coming. Didn't they just wow.
Don't be silly.
Yikes. Just ignore me. Yeah, I said ignore me. I was just walking past you. Just ignore me. I can't take it? Fine. Another tape. Oh crap, we got a couple of tapes. Let's listen to them.
Darling Masha, we don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us at the Fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533.
Hmm. Bot, shut down. Can I shut it down? Apparently not. Look the other way, little turret buddy. Oh hell, I can't reach you. Ah. Okay, T. Next diary.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Okay. Next.
This Fontaine fellow.
Oh, you got to pine. I thought I picked up more than just... No. You don't see me.
He always manages to be where the evidence isn't.
Damn it, you don't see me.
Dangerous type of hoodlum.
Don't see me.
Research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scrounged up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
$5 words? Oh, that's what's hitting me. Run! Oh god, I'm kidding me, there's one right there too. My life, I swear. Why do I make things so much harder on myself? Oh, there's a security camera. How come the bot shutdown didn't work? Oh no, the Dark Brotherhood. Okay. The chair's having issues. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Oh my god. Why was I looking at the ground? No!
So warm.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Did you get him? That would be awesome. Oh no, not another big daddy. Potato chips! I eat some potato chips and some money. I'll take your money. Alright. Ew. I didn't want to flush the toilet. I wanted these. I guess I want the other ones too. No, I don't want to use the sink. Why? Ah, oh, I missed these. Alright. There we go. Holy crap, look at all these. I should have used the auto hack.
His commandments.
Leave me alone! Is that it? Oh, yes. Unfortunately. Whew. All right. Well, this room is officially my new hideout area. Whoa, he disappeared. All right, I'm gonna save it. And then we're gonna go in there. Or maybe in the vent. Let's go in the vent. Vent sounds more fun. Yes, gotta save. All right. Oh crap. No. Probably not the best way to go. Let's just avoid that one and go down here. Found a gene bank. I can't use any of the stuff I got or pick up anything. I want to buy. Selective track. No, I want to buy. Gimme. Fine. Oh no, it's a door.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Good Lord, I haven't heard that song since, well, forever.
Father, why have you forsaken?
Oh, come on then.
I see a camera. I could take pictures?
Good. You got the camera. Now get me some snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you got my research.
Wow, you can hardly see him.
His light shineth even down.
Are you saying I can't shoot at anything until I take pictures? Nope, you don't see me. Let me out.
Love. You think you can hurt me?
Please, monster, I can see you.
Am I gonna be able to fight? Yes. Oh my god, there's a Bible right there. I didn't notice that the first time. Is there anything else of niftiness in here?
I'm just lonely. I'm lonely.
What kind of a splicer is that? Another lead head. Fine. Anything good in here?
You think you know me?
Never claimed to. But getting so angry. Now, where did I come in?
You
yes, right.
Think you can hurt me?
I can't go that way. I have to go this way. Let's take a better picture. Getting you down? Tag your enemies with our photoelectric insects, and these cameras and turrets become your best friend. Nice.
Lonely! I'm lonely!
Oh, I probably should have.
Watch me all the time.
Lots of ammo though. All right. Do I want to? Yes, I do. Here we go. Now you're my friend. I don't have any money. I don't think I have any money. I don't think I have any money. Oh, I have some money. Yeah. Big Daddy. Did I come? Oh, another tape.
This little sea slug has come along and glued together all the crazy ideas I've had since the war. It doesn't just heal damaged cells, it resurrects them. I can bend the double helix. Black can be reborn white, tall, short, weak, strong. But the slugs alone are not enough. I'll need money.
Little girls! Just kidding. Actually, I wasn't. Anti-personnel round. Did he, like, glitch out? Can you take a picture of the Big Daddy? That'd be funny. Let's go do that. Mr. Big Daddy! How did I miss that? Was that in there? Probably was. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Guess not. Let's see if there's anything else I missed, because it's possible. Okay, fine. Oop, better hack this. Whew. That one was a lot faster than I thought it would be. This looks really neat. I feel like I missed stuff, though. Another.
It is your duty to report the smuggler.
How do I use it though? I've been summoned by the alarm. Using a bot shutdown panel costs $20. And I can't use it because. Wow, that was a stutter. Hacking! I'm tired of hacking. All right, that one.
Said that.
I could do this by myself.
Ouch! Why would I want to deactivate the alarm? It's kind of... I managed that because I wasn't really aiming at her. I just kind of, yeah. Pep bar! Woo!
As the respectable Maxible turned me away, I have turned to Fontaine smugglers in Port Neptune for supplies. Fontaine's men are pigs. They spit, they stink. But they deliver, and they don't ask questions. They're all terrified of Fontaine. He reminds me a bit of the Germans. So efficient. It wouldn't surprise me if he were soon running things down here.
Yeah, I don't like the way this is going. Oh, oh hell. You're way in there. Well, let's go over here real quick.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Shut up. I'm getting murdered. Multiple subjects. Wow. Storing gene bank. Probably got a B for that, right? Yeah. I didn't notice there was actual, like, grades on it. Oh, crap. My pistol's here. It said hello. Yep, it did. Did I actually kill this guy? Because a C.
I've killed your first. I'll kill you.
See? Fuck you. I mean, run!
We all move the great chain, and the great chain moves
us. Leave me alone. What is this? No. Not anything I need. Dun dun. Ryan Club. Ooh. Get some beer and
this flesh and the heart.
Is that you?
Buy more film? I have to buy film? I didn't know how to do that. That's lame. I mean, fine. Fine is what I mean. Fine. Good gosh. This is not good. Oh gosh. No! Damn it. Too slow. There we go.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Film. Have 8 of 9. I'll buy one of these, maybe. Yeah, why not? Okay.
Are you there, little child?
Lord have mercy on your soul!
Are you the one that took my baby?
No. See. Penalty. Subject already photographed. Stop shooting. Fine. No more pictures of the same people. Is that how you want to play it? Ooh, another tape.
I'm closing in on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it. These aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas. But this leader, this Fontaine, he seems to know his way around the grid. He keeps his nose clean, but not so clean that the right people don't know he's not to be trifled with.
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on about Adam this, genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can. Andre.
Why am I... I saved my game and I'm looking at the ground. What? It's up with that.
This is the wages of sin.
We were wrong.
Your rivers are to blood.
Gotta keep them out.
They said it, didn't they?
I didn't do anything.
You can get away with this.
Blood.
Oh crap! I need pictures.
Christ compels you. Run.
Seriously?
Run from the light.
Nitro splicer.
You don't know what it's like.
I am not but you.
You can run, but we'll find you.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Nothing. Totally went around in a circle. Don't ask. I just did. Yep, I totally did. Is this guy dead? Woo! Dead. I mean. Nothing. Oh. Room 5. More. No. Oh, it opened too. Or 7. There it is. Only thing is, I don't remember the code. I guess I'll have to look in the journal. Hopefully it'll be in there. I don't remember the code. And oddly enough, I should have wrote it down. For some reason, I want to say it's this, but it's probably not. Nope. Okay, so I found the code, and it is 7533. I had threes, right? I just, you know. Wrong. Or. Why am I walking slow? Again. Money! Money! Interesting. Aww.
We saw our Masha today. We barely recognize her. That's her, Sam said. You're crazy, I tell them. That thing? That is our Masha? But he was right. She was drawing blood out of a corpse by Fontaine Fisheries. And then when she was done, she walked off hand in hand with one of those awful golems. Masha!
Speedy hacker? Security expert. Speedy hacker? Security expert. I don't know, because I don't know which. We'll just store it. Awesome, but I'm walking slow again. What's up with that? Why is my game doing that? Silly game. Use it, use it. No. Oh, I see a bad turret down there. I can't run faster. Where's that security camera bot? Because I so only don't hear it. Oh.
Here to visit the scum of the earth.
I execute judgment upon thee.
Your devil. I'm sure he does.
Oh my God. Shit. Why am I walking slow? Seriously. Oh God. No, music's playing again. No. Why am I moving so slow? Take pictures of dead enemies? Spider splicer organ? Did I really need to collect those? Okay. Alright guys, I think I need to end the video here because my guy is walking really slow. But we'll check this room out real quick. It says evidence. Awesome. All mine. Yep, we're gonna end the video here, so I will see you all in the next one. Take care.